artichokes
for sure.
There you go.
Yes. We're here in Bologna with the OGs of pasta making, Monica and Daniela, who are going to teach me how it's really done. Here it is. Look at that.
This is quite a miracle.
Little
this is the real tartarino. You are bolognese.
This is our plant where we produce and cure the prosciutto di Parma.
Miles of prosciutto.
Okay.
There is an intense flavor with a pleasant acidity.
Wow, that's the real deal. Hi.
Hi.
It's like when you have a baby.
Yeah.
And the baby is Parmigiano-Reggiano.
That's so good.
Pasta, you can put honey on it. I mean, it's delicious.
You have to come more often.
I will, absolutely.